Them that's got shall get, them that's not shall lose. So the Bible says, and it still is news. Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child that's got.
Jill Scott is back with her first new record in almost 5 years, and her brand new album, Woman, was worth the wait. Here to perform her latest single, Fools Go, please give it up to the amazing Jill Scott.
Might be for thinking that you'd stay. Gave you my heart and then you ran away. Either I'm stupid or foolish or you're playing me. But it seems we were never really meant to be. So I thought I would try something new. I wanted to find out if I could live happy without you. And it turned out I wasn't living at all. But I would have never known if you had just played alone. I was living a dream, believing things that just ain't true. Oh, I can't believe I ever believed in you. You had me chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. Something deep down inside knew you weren't right. Breaking your spell was a plan I never devised. I would've been here forever living. But I would've been living forever as your fool. Oh, I was living a dream, believing things that just ain't true. Oh, I can't believe I ever believed in you. You had me chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I bit into the apple. I took the wooden nickel, yeah. I was blinded to my core, and I went into the wrong door. And furthermore, oh, I was living a dream.
Because you are just filled with talent. I am so excited. Okay, I have to ask some questions. All right, all right. Got to do my job. Here. So you've been gone.
Yes.
But you haven't been gone. When they said 15 years, I was like, she everywhere. She up in movies.
Yeah, I'm doing
she's
TV
still,
shows.
She's doing TV shows. But when I'm so glad you're back with another album, Woman.
Thank you.
Woman,
yes.
is the album. And, yes. You know, what has been the biggest highlight for you so far?
In this last 15 years,
yes.
Which is like a scrape in the bucket compared to you and you. 15 years, let's see. The highlight, I think, would be closing the Nobel Peace Prize.
Uh-huh.
I think that was it.
That was
awesome.
Great moment. You know, one of the things that we were talking about is your versatility. You can do everything.
Thank you.
And you're also a mom. Oh, no, they know. They know. Listen, you should have seen the women going, yeah, I chase fool's gold too. Everybody was like, yeah. But what made you decide to branch out and do all the things that you've done, and why do you continue to do them?
Well, the acting actually came first. Well, second. The writing was first.
Right.
I love to sing, but if I didn't have anything to say,
right.
I didn't want to sing.
Right.
So I waited, and as a poet, it started working out. People said, oh, I like what you got to
right.
say.
Right.
I like your
Did
point
you
of view.
Collab with the Roots?
Yes.
That's when I started writing songs.
Yes.
It worked out that way. And then that came into theater, so I,
yeah.
and I auditioned for theater, and I kept
yeah.
getting stuff, and I was
yeah.
like, okay, all right. But theater, as you know, is hard. That's
yes,
eight
it
shows
is.
A week.
Yeah. yeah.
And I got a record deal in the middle of that, and I thought, huh, I'll do that instead. And now I work 17 hours a day.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah.
8 hours look good now,
yeah,
right?
Now
yeah, yeah. I could talk to you. We ran out of time because we were just applauding your talent yeah. so fiercely, and the band, amazing
yeah.
job. Members of our audience today are getting a copy of her new album, Woman, and we will be right back.
Jill Scott returns with her highly anticipated new album, Woman, in stores July 24th, featuring Fool's Gold and You Don't Know. Jill Scott, Woman, available Friday, July 24th.
I spent a lot of time taking care of you last night, you know. So the least you could do was allow for my work to do its job. Instead, you had to go for your little walk and fuck it all up. Looks like I'm gonna have to set this again.
No, Shelby, please, why are you doing this to me?
I'm trying to help you.
Moments, the memories. Be there to celebrate the man who did it all.
Hear, hear.
The Luke Spencer Farewell Event. General Hospital, this week on ABC.
Thank Jill Scott and her band for being here. These are the Pipes. The Pipes. We love them. We thank you for coming out because you make our job a lot of fun. We want to thank you, tell you have a great day, and take a little time to enjoy the view and the album that you're getting.
America's Best Dance Crew, Road to the VMAs, premieres Wednesday, July 29th at 11.
Cleaning out is good for the soul.
And skin, with Deep Action Scrub for a deep clean.
Ooh, tingly. I feel it working, like, wow.
Down to the pores.
So we can work it.
Clean and clear Deep Action Scrub.
Why don't we do a little day drinking?
God bless America.
Sharknado 3, Oh Hell No. Premieres Wednesday, July 22nd.
All of them. Every last one of them.
Tried that three times.
Famous anymore. You don't have to achieve anything. You just gotta have fucked up shit happen to you. So you do have to die, Sid. Those are the rules. New movie, new franchise. There's only room for one lead, and let's face it, your ingenue days, they're over. Don't tell me you didn't know this day would come.
Hit that first beat hard, alright?
Cruising down the street in my 6-4.
You have a unique voice. The world needs to hear it.
How you go from selling rocks in a dope house to eating dinner in the White House?
Time to get your dorm ready. Kohl's.
Can a bra really be age-defying?
Enhancing Shape by Soma, the age-defying t-shirt bra with top-shaping pad technology that eliminates gaps.
For a beautiful shape at any age, at any...
Thank you.